What is the main body of an aircraft called? The fuselage or body of the airplane holds all the pieces together. The pilots sit in the cockpit at the front of the fuselage. Passengers and cargo are carried in the rear of the fuselage. Some carry fuel in the fuselage, others carry the fuel in the wings.